In this question, we can see that Jasmine ran her marathon in a time which was very close to 60 hours. So we're going to subtract her time from 60 hours. When we try to do this, we see we have a problem because we can't take 21 away from zero. And we want to go next door. Now, normally when we go next door, we're using tens, but here we have to remember with minutes and seconds, we're working in 60s. We go next door, but there's nothing there for us to take away. And so we go next door again, and we subtract one from the hours. So 60 hours is 59 hours and 60 minutes. And so now we can indeed borrow. We can change that 60 minutes into 59 minutes and 60 seconds. And now we have set out our sum so that we can actually do the subtraction. 21 from 60 is 39. 58 from 59 is 1. And 59 from 59 is 0. So we have 1 minute and 39 seconds. The minute is 60 seconds, so altogether we have 99 seconds, which is answer A.